all I want to say is that just not getting that much views. Not
investing in U2s is a great way to make long-term profits.
Not
to get started, you first need to acquire a collectible. You can purchase U2s of your choosing using many different currencies like the US dollar, euro, flat coins, robux, v-bucks, dogecoins and emeralds. When reselling U2s, it is important to buy low and sell high. Stonks collectible is releasing this Friday and has great potential to rise above the